So today we have to see that why the Lee Min Ho and the Park Min Young love story began and why they ended with each other. It was a month after the City Hunter dropped its final episode in August 2011 when the main leads Lee Min Ho and Park Min Young confirmed their dating rumor. However, after 5 months of their dating, the couple broke up immediately with each other. So what was the reason? We will see the whole story. It was in 2011 when popular Korean drama stars Lee Min Ho and Park Min Young were paired opposite each other in a thrilling series called City Hunter. It was a big hit at that time. Given their organic on-screen chemistry, the dating rumor went rampant to another level. Surprisingly, the pair confirmed the romance speculation a month after City Hunter released its final episode in August 2011. It was August 22, 2011 to be specific, when Lee Min Ho and Min Young agencies confirmed that the couple was in fact dating each other in real life also. So it was a happy news for their fans who were shipping them during the Korean drama City Hunter. It was, however, on 25 January 2012 came the official confirmation that the couple had been broken up after the just 5 months of dating each other. The Park Min Young's agency issued a statement regarding the breakup, sharing that they had not met each other for a while and that the actress did not want to directly reveal that they have been broken up as it was very embarrassing and awkward to her. So they have broken up has been officially released just after the 5 months of dating by their agencies. It was a very heartbreak moment for their fans who were shipping them together. The agency confirmed that the pair became stranger before the 2011 acting award, and that's the reason why they both attended the two different award ceremony. The Park Min Young went to the KBS acting award and the Lee Min Ho went to the SBS acting award. The Lee Min Ho and Park Min Young were nominated for the best couple at the SBS award for the City Hunter, but they lost it that year. Hence, the two could not meet often because of their busy schedule and they have not given the time to each other. So this was the main reason for their breakup. And another major reason for their breakup is because of the media attention on their every move, which made meeting each other very difficult because of going anywhere the media was going behind them. In April 2012, there was the rumor that the ex-couple was planning to go back to reunite their romance. But the Park Min Young agency denied the rumor, stating it is not true that she will get together with Lee Min Ho again. They are just friends and not more than any friends. After that, the Lee Min Ho have moved on with the Miss A Bae Suzy, who are currently been back in the news again after their breakup. So he was linked up with the Bae Suzy, who was her girlfriend, and Park Min Young was also rumored to be dating her. What's wrong with Secretary Kim co-star Park Seo Joon? So it was the story of all their love story, and so this was the heart-touching story. Thank.